Remember, most gracious Virgin Mary,
that there was a time that anyone who fled at thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession, was what thy hand needed. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy clemency, hear and answer me.
When your forebears put Father, and we shall be satisfied. O God, you are my God, for you I long, for you my soul is thirsty.
My body pines for you, like a dry, weary land without water.
So I gaze on you in the sanctuary, to see your strength and your glory.
For your love is better than life, my lips will speak your praise.
So I will bless you all my life, in your name I will lift up my hands.
My soul shall be filled as with a banquet, my mouth shall praise you with joy.
On my bed I remember you, on you I muse through the night, for you have been my help.
In the shadow of your wings I rejoice, my soul clings to you, your right hand holds me fast.
Those who seek to destroy my life shall go down to the depths of the earth.
They shall be put into the power of the sword, and left as the prey of the jackals.
But the king shall rejoice in God, all this whereby him shall be blessed, for the mouth of liars shall be silent.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Show us the Father, and we shall be satisfied.
He ascended far above all the heavens, that he might fill all things. The Lord is King, let earth rejoice, let all the coastlands be glad.
Cloud and darkness are his raiment, his throne justice and right.
A fire prepares his path, it burns up his foes on every side.
His lightnings light up the world, the earth trembles at the sight.
The mountains melt like wax before the Lord of all the earth.
The skies proclaim his justice, all people see his glory.
Let those who serve idols be ashamed, those who boast of their worthless gods. All you spirits worship him.
Zion hears and is glad, the people of Judah rejoice, because of your judgments, O Lord.
For you indeed are the Lord, most high above all the earth, exalted far above all spirits.
The Lord loves those who hate evil. He guards the souls of his saints. He sets them free from the wicked.
Light shines forth for the just, and joy for the upright of heart.
Rejoice, you just, in the Lord. Give glory to his holy name.
To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. He ascended far above all the heavens, that he might fill all things. O Lord our God, you have created all things.
as the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
All you waters above the heavens, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
All you hosts of the Lord, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Sun and moon, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Stars of heaven, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Every shower and dew, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
All you winds, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Fire and heat, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Cold and chill, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Dew and rain, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Frost and chill, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Ice and snow, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Nights and days, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Light and darkness, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Lightnings and clouds, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Let the earth bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Mountains and hills, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Everything growing from the earth, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
You springs, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Seas and rivers, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
You dolphins and all water creatures, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
All you birds of the air, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
All you beasts, wild and tame, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
You sons of men, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
O Israel, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Praise of the Lord, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Servants of the Lord, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all
spirits and souls of the just, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Holy men of humble heart, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Hananiah, Azariah, Mishael, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Bless the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Let us praise and exalt him above all forever.
Blessed are you in the firmament of heaven, praiseworthy and glorious and exalted above all forever.
O Lord our God, you have created all things. I read. became a minister to make the word of God fully known. Alleluia. Oh, praise the Lord, Jerusalem. Zion, praise your God.
He has strengthened the marks of your gates. He has blessed the children within you.
He established peace on your borders. He feeds you with finest wheat.
He sends out his word to the earth, and swiftly runs his command.
He showers out snow white as wool. He scatters hoarfrost like ashes.
He hurls down hailstones like crumbs. The waters are frozen and in such.
He sends forth his word and it melts them. At the breath of his mouth the waters flow.
He makes his word known to Jacob, to Israel his laws and decrees.
He has not dealt thus with other nations. He has not taught them his decrees.
Alleluia. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
I became a minister to make the word of God fully known. The elders fell down before the Lamb, and they sang a new canticle. Alleluia, sing a new song to the Lord, his praise in the assembly of the faithful.
Let Israel rejoice in his Maker. Let Zion's sons exult in their King.
Let them praise his name with dancing, and make music with timbrel and horn.
For the Lord takes delight in his people. He crowns the poor with salvation.
Let the faithful rejoice in their glory. Shout for joy and take their rest.
So let the praise of God be on their lips, and a two-edged sword in their hand.
To deal out vengeance to the nations, and punishment on all the peoples.
To bind their kings in chains, and their nobles in fetters of iron.
To carry out the sentence preordained. This honor is for all his faithful.
Alleluia. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
The elders fell down before the Lamb, and they sang a new canticle.
From the book of Revelation. I saw before me a huge crowd, which no one could count, from every nation and race, people and tongue. They stood before the throne and the Lamb, dressed in long white robes, and holding palm branches in their hands. They cried out in a loud voice, "Salvation is from our God who is seated on the throne, and from the Lamb." All the angels who were standing around the throne, and the elders and the four living creatures fell down before the throne to worship God. They said, "Amen, praise and glory, wisdom and thanksgiving, and honor, power and might to our God forever and ever. Amen.
O God, who founded all the commands of your sacred law upon love of you and of our neighbor, grant that by keeping your precepts, we may merit to attain eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
May the divine assistance be always with us.
And may the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Angelus Domini nunciavi Mariae,
ei concepite Spiritu Sancto.
Ecce angela Domini,
fiat mihi secundum verbum tuum.
Et verbum caro factum est,
et habitavit in nobis.
Ave Maria,
gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostre. Amen.
Ora pro nobis sancta Dei genitrix,
ut dimi efficiam promissionibus Christi.
Oremus. Gratiam tuam quersumus Domine mendibus nostris infunde, ut qui angelo nunciante Christi filii tui incarnationem cognobibus, per passione meus et crucem, ad resurrectionis gloriam verificabile, per eum Christum Dominum nostrum.